hanging out here for the state send-off for wrestling. It's the first time we've done this. Special thanks to the athletic department and the administration for making it happen. Give those guys a round of applause. First up, we're going to announce the manager. I got Remy Middlebusher. She's a sophomore. Next up, JC Ginsky, also a sophomore. New Hemi Cruz Thomason, also a sophomore. Reese Howell, also a sophomore. And Maddie Ingmeyer, he's a junior. Alright, we're going to start right up. We got weighing in at 220 pounds at first year wrestling with 14 wins and 12 pins in the season. Junior and state alternate, Jaden the Hulk James. Next up, weighing in at 160 pounds with a record 27-12, including 14 pins, making his first trip to the state as a junior, Colby the Man in the Can Strong. Weighing in at 132 pounds, a junior with a record of 32-11. Including 22 pins of state, or 22 pins state qualifiers, Ethan Funky Gilkey. Next up, weighing in 170 pounds, the record 32-14, including a team leading 24 pins, junior state qualifier, Lakin the Smashing Machine Cloudus. Yeah! Next up, weighing in at 113 pounds, 3-year letterman with a record of 30-9, including 14 pins, a senior, two-time state qualifier, David the Bassmaster Boucher. Weighing in at 138 pounds for Bartlesville, a senior with a career record of 132 wins, with 59 pins and only 39 losses, four-year letterman, three-time state qualifier, Braden the Anvil Strawn. Might be his win, weighing in at 120 pounds, career record of 106-29, including a school record of 63 career pins, two-time state qualifier, 30 state placer, Corwin the Hammer Strong. Last but not least, weighing in at, for BHS at 126 pounds, with a career record of 116-27, 55 pins, only allowed 5 points against them all season. Senior, three-time state qualifier, two-time state placer, and the defending state champion, Blake Stingy Jones.